Painter needs no reason to make a thing of art. Yes, there's no switch to stop and start the flow. A gardener has a season, his green thumb and his heart. Don't ask the man, why does your garden grow? A poet sits for hours with words upon his tongue. He cannot help but rhyme his doom and gloom. So if you taste my flowers, you'll see that I'm a monk. That certain group, that lucky true for whom it's simply second nature to wish away the gray, to take the Christie and make it true. Yes, there's no rhyme or reason, I was simply made this way. What's strange to you is natural to me. It's simply second nature to paint outside the lines. It merely is the way that I was born. You see, I've been selected to create the unexpected and make each day feel just like Christmas morn. Picasso took a torso and turned it on its head. It isn't right or wrong, it's what he felt. And Dali, even more so, with positively dread, explaining how he can the time should melt. And me, I take sweet honey and make a tasteful rose. What can I say? It's simply what I do. Some men make pots of money, they're happy, I suppose. But be grateful that for just a lucky few, it's simply second nature to see what isn't there. The mind is such a wonder to explore. And though some nights I dread all the voices in my head, I'd rather be this way than be a bore. It's simply second nature to dream of something new, to wake on fire and try to start each day. Strike that and reverse. I would.